What's up, everybody, and welcome to the first official episode of the Everyday Gay. So a couple weeks ago, I had the privilege of marching with the GMCLA in the Los Angeles Pride Parade. If you don't know what the GMCLA is, I suggest you check them out. They're the Gay Men's Chorus of Los Angeles. They do amazing charitable work. They put on incredible shows. My brother is in the GMCLA, and so that's how I got to march with them. This is also my second year marching with them. I spent most of my time at the parade and marching in the parade with my brother Joshua and his best friend Madison, so you're gonna see them the most because they just happen to be the closest to me at all times. I'll be sure to indicate who they are if you don't already know who they are. I don't want to talk too much, but I do have to say that if you've never marched in a pride parade and you are a queer individual, I highly recommend it. When you're watching the parade, you get to experience the parade from one point and the parade just kind of passes you by. But when you're in the parade, you get to experience every single stage of the parade. Being with people that I love, marching in this parade that symbolizes freedom and pride and everything that sets us apart and makes us who we are. It's just the most freeing and joyful experience ever. So enjoy the video.
Hey, bitches. What's up?
This is my sister, Michaela.
So we're at the parade.
Hey, yo.
Hi.
It's day three. We're barely surviving here, huh, Joshy?
I'm good. I'm Gucci.
How are you? Are you good?
This is alcohol. Or it was.
Oh, it's Zachary. Hi, Zachary. Hi, baby. Tell us what's on your fan.
What's on my fan? Everything that's going to be in my mouth soon enough.
not looking back. Eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde. A classic cliche, we're on the run. This is what we waited for. Thank you.